Today we started on we started after catching the bus, night bus. So we reached the Kade at around 5 a.m. morning. So after a tea break, we started walking from the Kade at exactly 5:30 p.m. So right now we are on the way high camp for Mardi trip.
And if you are doing the trek for first time, then make sure you have done some small hikes before.
Because we almost covered 22 kilometers today.
Yeah,
we almost covered 22 kilometers, and we are already our 12 hours journey completed.
Yes.
So around 13 hours will be take, because still half an hour will be required to reach the high camp. So today is just the summary. Okay, bye.
I just want to go and sleep.
Okay. Bye bye. Le bhai.
Ha.
We are on the way to high camp, so our team
finally we are able to reach there.
So this is a behind us, behind is a Badal Dando. It's all covered by the cloud.
I was able to quit when I started from Kade, but then this guy pushed me. The sun is about to set and we'll capture that as well, yes?
Oh, how to switch, yeah? How to switch?
He's still recording. Yeah. And this is a gift from my friend, Purva.
Wait.
My very close friend.
This is a good stuff. Mr. Hot. What's that?
No.
Hook.
It's not a rock.
Oh, we are behind the mountain.
You can just come behind.
Hey, if you want to catch him, you just sit down and wait. He will be in his mountain here.
She looks not terrified with us.
Huh?
Not terrified with us. Just relaxing. Use of ear. Point of the Mardi base camp. So this is the view from the Mardi base camp, upper Mardi base camp. So the bar is the Himalayas is structured there, then Badal Dando. Now wind is reviewing from the Badal Dando, so it will be clear after 1 hour. So this is the Mardi Himal, and this is the fish tail. So this is upper view. Here alone, my teammate stayed at high camp, so I'm alone here. So it took around 2 hours from the high camp. So I started around 5:45. Now I'm here, so 8:15 here. So this is the last point of the trekking, Mardi Himal trekking. Okay. Mardi Himal, that's main.